Meet Katharina Schneider, financial correspondent. Schneider studied at the Cologne School of Political and Economic Journalism and also received a degree in social sciences from the University of Cologne. Since 2011, she works at the daily newspaper Handelsblatt, firstly as online edition editor, now as financial correspondent. The articles of Schneider are devoted mainly to the topics of private investment, finance, jurisprudence, tax changes, and innovations in the field of fintech.